at the end of the day, they're all working on their own individual trades. So we kind of design it where, you know, it's skill sets. You know, it's a lot of one-on-one battles, and somebody wins, somebody loses, ultra competitive. You're forced and you're pushed to bring it each and every day. There's no hiding out here. It's been a productive summer this year, and it's been a productive summer the last two, three, four summers. So we're real happy with it.